is your time. None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Guys, check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
No, I'm black.
What?
I am.
No, you're not.
No.
You're so weird.
The straw.
Insanely strong. The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers.
Did I just hear you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
So where were you last night?
Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground. Pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool. Pee in that cup.
Power Rangers were a legion of warriors. We must become those warriors.
It's just a hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong-ass hologram.
Not a video game. We're born for this.
I will destroy everything.
It's morphin' time.
Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it.
That's a lot of gold. This is your destiny.
So guys, that is the trailer for the new Power Ranger, man. It looks amazing to me, man. My only thing is that, you know, how I remember Power Ranger, you know, they didn't have powers without the suit. You know, this time they have powers without the suit. And, you know, so that's very interesting to see how that plays out going forward with the new Power Rangers and everything like that, man. You know, it would have been nice to see Tommy, you know, the White Ranger and stuff like that, man, who I'm a big fan of. Because they should at least put him in, because he was big. He was definitely big. But, you know, I say he should at least make a special entrance in this movie. Like, you know, to me, you just can't do a Power Rangers without Tommy. But, like I said, I'm older now, you know, and I was watching it long time ago. But now, you know, kids have probably embraced whatever Power Rangers now. But like I said, man, it looks good. I'll definitely be going to see it, man. And, you know, tell me y'all thoughts on it. You know, like, comment, subscribe. And I love to know y'all thoughts about it, man. Anyway, guys, you know, holla at you, man, and peace.